What is up, Tuckheads? We are back with another review, and this time, again, not a food review, but a drink review, and this is a special request. It feels like I've been sitting on this for a long time. I know that Maddie's been asking for me to do a review of Zevia Zero Calorie Soda. This is the cola variety, because everybody knows I'm addicted to Coca-Cola. I have a problem. There is no rehab for the problem that I have. Coca-Cola is part of me. Everybody knows that, that knows me well, unless there's Crystal Pepsi out there. And there has been a little bit off and on the last year or so. So other than that, it's all Coke all the time. And now I'm trying the Zevia. It is cola, so that at least might give me some bit of hope. Yeah, I got, see this hair? Isn't it nice? I did the, got the hockey flow all done up tonight. I had some special speaking engagement that I had to deal with tonight. So, carbonated water, stevia leaf extract, tartaric acid, natural flavors, caffeine, and citric acid. It's just as few, you know, ingredients than, you know, Coca-Cola. If you look at the back of a Coca-Cola can, first of all, it's only 140 calories, which is for a pop, pretty good. But there's not a lot of ingredients. Just the carbonated water, stevia leaf, tartaric acid, natural flavors, caffeine, and citric acid. That's not a bad deal. No calories, zero calories, none. So that's good. No fat, no blah, 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 none of that stuff. So, yeah. Los Angeles, California. All right, so I like sugar. If I'm to drink pop, I like my pop with sugar in it or soda, depending on where you're watching this from. But this zero-calorie cola, smells like fizzy, fake sugary water. Let's see what it tastes like. Doesn't taste like cola. Okay, now listen. For people that can't have sugar, as it is, you know, sugar or high fructose corn syrup, or, you know, you might be some sort of, you know, like have a diabetic condition or a blood sugar condition or something, you can't really drink, you know, high octane Coca-Cola like I like. But this, you know, If it tasted a little more like Coke or Pepsi, it would probably taste better. This doesn't have much of a cola taste. You know, when you have a Coke or a Pepsi, it tastes like Coke or Pepsi. But this doesn't taste like either. Not like it's supposed to, but it just, it's not good. I'm not going to drink the rest of it. Sorry, Maddie. I know you really wanted me to review this and see what I think about it. But my thinking isn't very good. It gets a point for the fact that it's something that people that can't have sugar can drink. I'm not one of those people yet. So I'm going to give the Zevia 2 total stars out of 10. It is what it is. Fizzy. Fake, sugary, even though it's natural, I get it, stevia, meh, meh, meh. I've never really liked it anyway. And in this cola, no, sorry. It was a waste of a buck and a half for that can, so don't do it. If you don't need to do it, don't do it. Otherwise, stick to the red can of goodness. Where's the Santa cans? Santa cans? Polar bear cans? You know, I still see a bunch of name bottles. Man, I love the Coca-Cola polar bears. They were awesome. That's for another show. Anyway, Zevia Cola, 2 out of 10. No. See ya, everybody. We'll talk to you again before Christmas. See ya.